Physiology is a branch of biology that deals with living organisms and their parts. In baseball, physiology is important for all body parts, but in particular, the shoulder. Now, when you consider the slow motion movement of a pitcher as they're throwing the ball directly from the mound to home plate, notice the shoulder rotation and the hyperextension. It's important for a pitcher and any person throwing a baseball or an object to take care of their shoulder. What we're going to do in this lesson is look at the full extension of the shoulder and measure it in terms of degrees. The total shoulder rotation is the sum of internal rotation and external rotation. I'm going to show you how to measure both of those. In order to measure internal rotation, you'll need a protractor like this one. A protractor will allow you to measure how many degrees there are of rotation of your shoulder. This position here is the neutral position for the shoulder. In order to measure internal rotation, you're going to lay the protractor at the horizon across parallel to the ground, and you're going to measure how many degrees you can rotate your shoulder. Bring it back to neutral position. Now your external rotation is how many degrees you can rotate your shoulder back. So my external rotation is about 100 degrees. The total shoulder rotation for my shoulder is 90 degrees plus about 100 degrees. 190 degrees total shoulder rotation. Now you try it and make sure you use your dominant side. In my case, I'm a right-handed thrower, so I use my right shoulder. But if you're a lefty, you try it with your left shoulder. And try to see whether your internal rotation is greater than or less than or equal to your external rotation. Now you've improved your baseball IQ and learned a little bit more about physiology.